Crazy and Ewan Paterson from Scotland. First in the agility a couple of hours ago, having a great crufts. Won by that 0.2 of a second. And has to produce something inside 33.3 and, of course, keep it clear. Terrific pedigree, these two. Won the individual agility section at the Worlds last year. Don't need to tell you where Ewan comes from with that top. And they are off. Crazy. Crazy and Ewan. Perfection at the moment. Every most of them chattering away there. Crazy. Just perfect clear, cool head here. That's great speed across the length of the course. We've not seen anything much quicker than that. Crazy up with the clock as well. This is going to be decided by fractions. Crazy and Ewan for Scotland. A little bit of a stumble. A tight right-hander. Keep an eye on the clock. Crazy's going to do it. They're going to do it. They're going to do it. They have. They have. Oh, look at the elation there. Look at that. Get in there, Scotland. Get in there, Crazy. Get in there, Ewan Paterson. On their feet here, 7,000. That's what you call replying to pressure. Pressure? What pressure? Phenomenal.
And ladies and gentlemen, that is what agility is all about, and that's why I have loved it for over 30 years.
In this ring, okay, so back on form now. We've got Erin running first in the ring. She's running Sky. So this is a pairs competition, remember guys? So one dog runs and then the handler swaps to the other, to a different handler with a different dog. So we're about to see that change now. Swapping the baton and our next dog's gonna be going. This is Rihanna running Dash. Dash is another border collie. Up and over the seesaw nicely. Now we're going into our weaves. Completing all 12. Very nicely done. Now we're on to our final section. This is looking like a really good run here. We've already had a clear from our first one. Touching the contact area. Let's cheer, guys. This is really good. We're on for two clears. Yeah, brilliant job. Well done, Rihanna.
In third place is Blair with Rosie and Dylan with Sweet. So that was the third place. In second place, we have Benjamin and Ruben and Morgan with Havana. And the today's winners of the large dog 12 to 17 year old handlers is Erin with Sky and Rihanna with Dash. I go there.